Eight cattle had to be shot by police yesterday afternoon when the stock unit in which they were being carted tipped over on its side at Pouawa. The accident happened on the bend on State Highway 35, just north of the Pouawa Bridge, at about 1:30 p.m. The driver of the truck and trailer unit escaped injury. About 30 other cattle in the rig also escaped injury. The Herald has been told the stock were from a number of properties on the east coast and were being taken to Wairoa. The coast highway was closed while the gruesome operation was carried out. The cattle were shot and then their bodies were dragged clear of the truck and trailer unit by quad bikes and taken away for disposal. The road was closed for well over an hour, then reduced to one lane for a further period while the scene was cleaned up. Traffic built up for a couple of kilometres in both directions until the road was reopened. The truck and trailer units still had live stock in them and we had to stand them up to get them out, Dave Taylor from CR Taylor Limited said. The surviving cattle were taken to a nearby paddock where they were held until transport could be organised. Police were conducting an inquiry into the cause of the accident. No other vehicle was involved, police said.